All right, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Life is Strange, and this time we have the USB stick, so let's go ahead and work our way over to the dude. What's his name? It's over here. Warren. Okay, we're going to see Warren because Warren needs his flash drive. Is this the way out of here? This is not the way out of here. I don't know which way I came in. Is it this way? Let's go down this way. We got a thing from Warren. Okay, what's it say? Where is it? Nope, that wasn't, I don't know where that thing, I don't know. Leave the dormitories, there we go, bingo. If you guys enjoyed this video, remember to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and share this video out with your friends. Okay, so we need to go see Warren. Somebody's not.
Damn, I better rewind.
Why? Are we supposed to go further back than that? I don't know.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
There we go.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
I bet this is gonna have, like, serious consequences. Victoria just messaged me. Victoria's journal. Okay, so Victoria's journal just opened up. Where is it? I don't know. Where is it? What the fluff? Okay, we're gonna start using that term now, what the fluff, instead of what the fuck, because I need to stop swearing so much. Where is Warren at? I don't even know. Is he out front? I don't know. Let's just go this way, because it's the only way I can think of. Because the dormitories are this way, and there's a couple different places this way, so... The parking lot. Is this where Warren is? I think he was someplace.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Let's intervene.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us. This is official campus business.
Excuse me. You shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
He is a creepo. I smell rapist.
Oh, Max, that was great. You scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot. Anytime, Kate.
Kind of think we maybe should have taken a picture.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind.
No, we don't need to mind our own business. Taking a picture wouldn't have really done anything, so. Oh, I like that it reminds us we have the USB stick. It says USB 2 for whatever reason, I don't know. Not really a USB 2. Alright. There's a squirrel! Is that Warren? I'm guessing that's Warren. Yo! Warren! My main man, Warino.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people...
Juliet! What was that? Tard something? I don't know. Who in the hell?
Yo, Max, check it out.
they parked a freaking Winnebago. They parked a Winnebago in the school parking lot. That's awesome.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem.
He's going in for the hug.
Check out rejected. My
cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so... That drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, Drama Queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Cannibal Holocaust. Should we say seen it or no fucking way? We're gonna take the badass route. We're gonna say, yeah, we fucking seen it.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Yeah, it sounds awful either way. Let's go faster, pussycat, kill, kill.
No, I was impressed you had faster, pussycat, kill, kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Oh, we're going to tell him about the whole fast time travel thingy.
Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jeffersons' photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal.
Oh, now. Shit.
Answer me.
Okay, should we play? Let's play it coy. It's like, I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Hey!
Hey!
Fucking asshole!
Alone.
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore right in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren.
Oh, no, I got this!
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Jesus Christ, he like punched Warren in the face, like hardcore. He was on the ground, just like bam, bam, bam!
Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
What's with the Illuminati sign everywhere? It's like the third time I've seen that.
I am seriously glad to see you.
No mofo here.
Oh, thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
I have no idea. I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole.
And a psycho.
Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I don't know. I know nothing about Seattle, so I'm just gonna say no.
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah, must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
Arcadia?
Not after seeing you.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Sure.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here. I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
Things are getting deep.
Well, for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said. I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you. I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
I dig her blue hair. Just gonna put that out there. The blue hair is awesome. Oh no, my camera.
Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Alrighty, what's next for us? More douchebaggeries in the closet? Someone didn't finish painting our house. Or is that Chloe's house? I have no idea.
Come
okay, it's Chloe's
in.
House.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
God, I love this game, guys. It's just so awesome. Story is intriguing. Hole to another universe. See, that kind of looks like my room, except my room's filled with anime posters and
my room
video games.
The last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Medicate? Oh, she's smoking pot. Where's the music? There it is.
It won't play without any power.
Well, no shit. Why don't we plug some fucking power in then? Why she turned that off to begin with, I don't know. Okay.
Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc.
Are you fucking kidding
me?
Okay, postcard drawer. Box, bag. Where does she keep her music? Now, me personally, I just stack all my music as close as I possibly fucking can. Blah, blah. Guys, am I just stupid? I don't see it. Is it under here? Aha! Wait, did we just take her fucking CD?
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
It was the janitor.
I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay?
Ouch. Ooh.
Something happened to her.
I believe you.
I think it was the janitor.
I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Alright, let's put that CD in we found in there. That was fucking depressing. It was so fluffing depressing. Gotta say fluff. Can't say the F word. Oh, this ought to cheer her up. Such cheerful music.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Well, okay then. There's the Illuminati sign. God damn it. Is this entire town built out of the fucking Illuminati? It's like the Illuminati run this town. Maybe the Prescotts are actually just all Illuminati, and this is their way of controlling the world, one town at a time. Apparently I can't just walk downstairs, I actually have to hit a button to go downstairs, so. That's interesting! Is this for the garage?
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Oh, who the fuck did that? They're an asshole. Fuck you, Kate.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like for- I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Oh, that's unsafe. There's a laptop! So use the laptop, see if there's any...
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Is this what we need?
These are way...
Yeah, I was gonna say, these look huge.
Tiny tools for that.
What kind of tool is that? It's like a bent-up Allen wrench. Okay. Sure, let's look in the drawer.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Okay, nothing there. What's this, switch on? Ooh. Damn.
Hmm. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing
here. You know it! That's the gun he used to kill the chick! I don't know. I'm just bullshitting.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Well, you can get a little bit more paranoid, but...
This is so lame.
I mean, my school was filled with video cameras, so... Sure, let's search through the files. It has nothing to do with it, but... I just feel
Shit.
Like...
Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally
weird. Yep, her stepdad's total fucking psychopath. Okay, what's in here? I'm totally going full detective mode. There's a bunch of food, apparently. Okay, is there any place we haven't looked yet? What's over here? Let's look in this one. Ooh. Ha ha ha! Switch it on! What creepiness do we got?
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Considering that one's hidden in a vent, I'd say no. That's so fucking creepy, dude. Hey, there's a map!
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Hmm. Oh, there's some tools.
Ooh, precision screwdrivers.
Hmm.
Except, I can't reach them. That does not look stable.
No, it doesn't. What else we got in here? Is there anything I can climb on? Is there a ladder? Yeah, so, Chloe's stepdad is a total fucking psychopath.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
I think he's a psychopath.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Okay, what's this? That's just a deer head.
Poor little deer.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm just like rambling around looking at all the stuff. I'm just fascinated by all the creepy stuff in here. Okay. What's that? No. Okay. I don't need to look at that. I already looked at that. Sure, let's turn the washing machine on because why not? Oh. That's why.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Okay, let's turn it off now because why leave it the fuck on? Okay, I need something. Gun rack. Sure, let's turn it off. Oh my god. Okay, there must be something we can use. Cupboard. Can we use some of these?
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Can I? Okay, so it won't let me use the computer. There we go.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Yeah, yep. Pretty much. How the hell am I supposed to get those tools out? Like, is there a long thingy I can use?
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell?
I should have paid more attention, because now I don't know what to do.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. Damn it.
I need like a broom.
To put surveillance cameras all over the school.
Is there a broom somewhere?
How can you get?
At all? Oh, I know. Let's rewind. I want to keep going back. No, keep going back. Stop it! Damn it all. Okay. Tools are up there. Now let's push this under there. I keep forgetting about the rewindy time thingy. Don't judge me! Okay, now we can turn this on. And then we can just skip that. Okay. Now let's pull it out. And
yes,
boom.
You have mad skills, man.
Awesome sauce. Okay. Where do we fix it?
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Why would she freak out? We were going to get tools. Oh, well. Now her dad's going to know that someone was snooping around in all those files. Shit, which room was hers? Oh, this way. Chloe! Bruh, what you doing?
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your...
Okay, this will go well, I'm sure. Such precision use of those tools, just... Plus there's a broken glass. I don't know how you expect to fix broken glass with that.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
Yeah, I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you are a ninja.
Yep.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a bite.
And then pushed a fire alarm.
That is so badass. Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a
I'm trying to be the honest route,
There's no
so...
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Well, yeah, I kind of only saved your life, you know, but no big deal.
I know it was your birthday last month.
She's got some wicked tats on her arm.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
It is a pretty awesome camera.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's
I can't dance.
Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Just real headbanging stuff. Yeah, it's kind of how I dance.
Yo, turn it off!
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up, we need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Well, shit.
What's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing, is that okay? Max, find a place to hide, now.
Chloe,
I'm gonna hide in the fucking closet.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just
shit.
Let me in.
Can I get under the bed?
Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide
well,
under the bed.
Fuck.
Where else?
Where else is there to hide in this goddamn place?
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds.
Can I just rewind then and?
Chloe,
I'm coming.
Okay. Yeah. Let's just. Move the lamp.
You're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me
now can we get in?
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. I ordered you to never go through my files. You obviously have.
I didn't touch your files, David. I could care less about your files.
You care about starting shit, Chloe, and it's getting old. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
Jesus Christ, this guy is fucking psycho.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon!
Hey! Leave Joyce out of this!
I wish you'd leave Joyce! Like, now!
Yo, that ain't cool. Beat your ass.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep
doesn't mean you hit chicks, you fucking asshole.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Someday you'll be fucking dead. God, that guy was a douche.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
All right.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
I don't know, but I feel like it would have been worse, so I'm just going to stick with my current choice. But that's going to end this episode here today, guys. I know this one went a little bit longer. I hope you guys stuck around to the end. If you did, remember to leave the like rating, hit the subscribe button, share this video out with your friends, and I'll see your faces in the next episode.